Animal Tales, Volume 4. Here's the table of contents. Mouse over each chapter number to see the graphic change in the center and the title change in the upper right. Click on a chapter to hear the complete animal tale read aloud.
The panda.
Just click on the thumbnail to see the large photo appear.
High up in the mountains of China they're found, where it's misty with groves of bamboo all around. Since the Pleistocene age, they have lived on the land.
Mouse over the TOEFL Skill Builder button to get more information.
High up in the mountains of China they're found, where it's misty with groves of bamboo all around.
Giant pandas live in forests of bamboo and conifers at elevations between 5,000 and 10,000 feet in southwestern China. Click on the TOEFL vocabulary practice button to see the highlighted vocabulary. Click on the highlighted words to go to the scored practice section. There are over 250 vocabulary words in the TOEFL vocabulary practice. Use the back button to return to the fact page.
Click on the review to take a multiple choice quiz on the animal facts and get a score. At the end is a scored final review with multiple choice, fill in the blank, dictation, word scrambles.
And the TOEFL vocabulary practice. The user management system tracks usage and scores for dictation practices to check listening comprehension, review quizzes to check reading comprehension, final review with 5 different question types, including word scrambles to check grammar and syntax.
The English Skills Series,